Yeah. Thank you.
Woo, Lord.
Woo!
It's been blessed us.
Amen.
Honestly.
Yes, he has.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Now it's been good to us.
Amen.
Thank God for my apostle tonight.
Yes.
S.D. Taylor. Go Pastor yes. Joanne Taylor.
Amen.
Oh, praise the Lord.
Yes.
Thank God tonight.
Amen.
Thank God tonight.
Thank you, Lord.
For the ministers, missionaries.
Yes.
Deacons, deaconesses, and saints of God.
Amen.
Thank God tonight for my mother.
Amen.
Oh, praise God for my old time friend.
Amen.
Our friend indeed.
Amen.
Praise God for you.
Thank you.
Pastor Starks.
Yes.
Thank God for the one that accompanied you tonight.
Yes.
God is good.
Yeah.
You said you're going to try to get here.
Yes, I did.
You kept your word.
Amen.
Oh, that word means something.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. I thank God for each and every one in the building tonight.
Yes.
Because truly I'm trying to be like Jesus.
Amen.
I'm striving to be like Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, praise God. And you know, that's not a hard task to do.
Nope.
If you got your mind made up.
Amen.
It's not hard.
Oh, no.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
I just love him tonight.
Amen.
I just love him tonight.
Amen.
You see, not only because he first loved me.
Amen.
It's because of who he is.
Amen.
That's why I love him.
That's right.
Oh, praise God.
Thank you, Lord.
He's everything to me, praise God.
Yes, he is.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory to God.
Oh, I thank him tonight. Bless you. For being such a good God.
Amen.
Such a good God.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You see, he's worthy to be praised tonight.
Oh, yes,
he is worthy to be praised tonight.
Amen.
Praise God. Amen. If we don't praise him, he's still worthy.
Amen.
You see, I don't care what you've been through today.
Glory.
Of what you might see or heard.
Amen.
He's worthy of all the praise.
Yes, he is.
Oh, and I give him thanks right now.
Amen.
Because he is good.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. Let us pray. Dear Father, tonight I thank you for another chance to say a few words to your people.
Amen.
Praise God. Your word to your people. And I thank you for it tonight, Father. Father, I ask you to go with me as I bring forth your word tonight. I want you to search me, Lord, from my head to my toe. Father, search me, Lord. If you find anything that's not right, I want you to take it out right now. Because this is your holy word. And I thank you. Thank you, Jesus. In your name, Jesus. Amen. You have your Bibles tonight?
Amen.
You ready to let's go?
Amen.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Amen.
The word has readily been brought forth.
Yes, sir.
And I hope somebody has gotten something from it.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. I hope you've gotten something from God's word.
Amen.
Because his word is true.
Yes, it is.
I don't care what else is wrong. His
Amen.
Word is true. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
So you can count on that.
Amen.
Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. I'm going to talk to you a little bit tonight about something that we really, really don't think about. It's what do you have in your bank of salvation?
Amen. Come on now.
What do you have? Are you picking up anything and storing anything in your bank of salvation?
Well,
you're running after everything of this world.
Yeah.
But what do you have in your bank of salvation?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
You know, you're going to have to prepare yourself to live with Jesus.
Amen.
You just don't go there in any kind of way.
Oh, no.
You're going to have to get it right.
Amen.
Are you sending up some timber?
Amen.
Are you sending up some timber?
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Yes,
Lord. Are you just sending, going to the natural bank and banking your money? But what are you doing for that soul?
Amen.
Are you begging anything for that soul?
Come on,
that soul is crying out.
Amen.
Beg some for me.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise
Amen.
The Lord.
Amen.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. I just have a few scriptures tonight.
Amen.
Oh, I tell you, I'm just filled up. The more I read his word, the like the fuller I get.
I know that.
Knowing that God is so good to me.
Amen.
I want you to go to 2 Kings 20, 1 through 6, praise God.
Amen.
And I want you to be examining yourself while you read this.
Amen.
And just see what God can do for you.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. If he did it for one person, he'll do it for you.
Yes, will.
Because he said he's no respected person.
Yes, amen.
Yes. Praise the Lord.
That's right.
And I believe what he said.
Yes. Amen.
If he said he was going to do it for Hezekiah.
Amen.
And I believe he will do it for me.
Yeah.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
I believe his word tonight.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Because if you don't believe God's word tonight,
Amen.
You're not going anywhere.
Amen.
You must be a believer of his word. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Lord. Read for me. Reader, thank God for our reader tonight.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. 2 Kings chapter 20, verses 1 through 6.
Yes, ma'am.
In those days was Hezekiah sick unto death.
Yes, he was.
And the prophet Isaiah, the son of Amos, came to him.
Yes.
And said unto him,
thank you, Jesus.
Thus saith the Lord, set thine house in order.
Yes, Lord.
For thou shalt die and not live.
My God, my God.
Then he turned his face to the wall and prayed unto the Lord, saying, I beseech thee, O Lord, remember now how I have walked before thee in truth.
All right.
And with a perfect heart. And have done that which is good in thy sight.
Yes, Lord.
And Hezekiah wept.
Praise God. Praise God. And you see, just
amen.
You see, Hezekiah had them banked up something.
Amen.
For the soul.
That's right.
Praise God. That's why I'm asking you tonight. What have you put in your bank of salvation?
Amen.
Have you stored up anything?
My God.
Bless it.
For the life to come.
Amen.
Have you stored up anything?
My God.
Are you going through this world? Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Just doing one thing after another and nothing for your soul.
Amen.
Praise God.
Come on, Lord.
Because you need to put something up for your soul.
Amen.
Because one day you're going to need it.
Amen.
We didn't come here to stay.
Well,
we came to get it right to go.
Amen.
And we must leave here one day.
Amen.
Now, since we don't know what day it's going to be.
Amen.
We better start stirring up some good stuff.
That's right.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Glory to God. Not only are we not going to leave, but we are going to leave.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
That's it.
And what do you have? What do you have? And there's going to be some sick days.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah.
Like Hezekiah.
Amen.
There's going to be some sick days.
Yeah.
Oh, praise God.
Oh, yeah.
And you want the Lord to come when you call him.
Yeah.
But what have you stored up in your spiritual bank?
Well.
What have you stored up in your spiritual bank?
Right.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory.
Thank you, Jesus. You cannot go to your natural earthly bank and get anything unless you have some in there.
Amen.
Oh my God, it's so much more important.
That's right.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
So when you call on Jesus,
yes,
one day you're going to have to call him.
Amen.
I'm not talking about for just a headache.
Amen.
But one day we're going to get out and we're going to need Jesus.
Yes.
On our side.
Yes. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, yes.
What are you going to do? Because you ain't got nothing set up. You don't have nothing set up.
Amen.
You don't pray. You don't fast.
Amen.
You just wandering around in this whole sinful world.
Amen.
But you better get something put up.
Amen.
Because you're going to need it one day.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
These are real times now for your life.
Yes.
So while the blood is running warm in your veins,
yes,
you better make haste.
That's right.
You better make haste.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes,
you just don't know what tomorrow is going to bring.
Amen.
And you don't know what the night is going to bring.
Amen.
But oh my God, you can be talking to Jesus right now. You can be talking right now.
Amen.
As the word go forth.
Amen.
He knows what you want to do.
Amen.
He knows what you're going to do.
Amen.
But oh my God, you better get a ride with God.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Because you see, the time is not going to wait on nobody. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
You just might live to get old.
Amen.
You just might.
Amen.
But that's grace and mercy.
Amen.
And see, he said tomorrow's not promised.
Amen.
Oh, praise God.
Yes.
And you can't bank on that.
Yes.
That I'm going to live here 50 more years.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
He said, the day you hear my voice,
yeah,
I'm not your heart.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
You better make haste.
Yes.
you better get it right.
Yeah.
And you better get it fixed up.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hello.
You see, Salem has already whispered in our ears and say, you got a long time. You got a long time.
Right?
You got to do a little more of this, and you got to do a little more of that.
Yeah.
But oh my God,
all
time is in my God's hands.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Awesome.
We don't know. We just don't know when the minute of the hour comes.
That's it.
But all I know one thing, we better be ready.
Yeah.
Oh, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Yeah,
thank you, Jesus. Read a little more, reader. Praise the Lord.
Verse 4.
Thank you, Jesus.
And it came to pass.
Yes, Lord.
Before Isaiah was gone out into the middle court.
Thank you, Lord.
Then the word of the Lord came to him.
Thank you.
Turn again.
Yes.
And tell Hezekiah.
Yes.
The captain of my people.
Yes.
Thus saith the Lord.
Yes.
The God of David thy father.
Woo.
I have heard thy prayer.
Yes.
I have seen thy tears.
My God.
Behold, I will heal thee on the third day.
My God.
Thou shalt go up into the house of the Lord.
My God.
Verse 6.
Yes, Lord.
And I will add unto thy days.
Yes, Lord.
15 years.
15 years.
And I will deliver thee.
My God.
And this city out of the hand of the king.
Ooh, of my God.
And I will defend this city for my own sake. And for my servant David's.
Amen.
Look at that.
Yes, my Lord.
Look at what being obedient
becomes. Amen.
Obedient.
Obedient.
Not disobedient.
Yes, I know that's right.
15 more years.
Amen.
The man was sick unto death.
Hallelujah.
He was sick unto death.
Yeah.
That's what the word said.
Amen.
But oh my God, he was obedient.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
Praise God.
Amen.
Obedience is better than sacrifice.
Yes, it is.
Obedient.
Yeah. Obedient.
You must listen to somebody.
That's it.
I've got a good word for you.
Well,
you better listen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
But our ears are just them wiped up so much.
My God.
Thank you, Jesus. Listen to what Satan is telling us.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
And we will not listen to good advice.
Sure won't.
We will not listen.
Amen.
To good advice.
My God.
But you see, from good advice, dear for Hezekiah.
Amen.
For being, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
For being a humble person.
Amen.
Do what God said do.
Yeah.
He added on to his life.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
And he also spared the city.
Yes, he did.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
spared the people also.
My Lord.
Oh, my God. Obedient.
Amen.
Obedient.
Yes. Amen.
That's one word people don't want to listen to.
Amen.
Being obedient. Get you some obedience.
I know that.
And you'll go a long way.
Amen.
Just get you some obedience.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Don't get head hot-hearted. High top head.
Come on now.
Amen. You can't tell me nothing because I'm up here. I'm too tall.
Amen.
I'm too tall to you listen to you down here.
Come on,
Jesus. Because I'm up here.
Amen.
Oh my God. Just listen.
Amen.
And be obedient.
Amen.
And look at what God can do for you.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Because there's going to come a time when we're going to really need it.
Amen.
Now, we have needed it for little stuff.
My God.
Little stuff. But after a while, there's going to be some big stuff.
Amen.
And we're going to call it.
Yes.
My God, my God.
Amen.
And we're going to see if he's going to come to this disobedient person.
Amen.
Oh, my God. Because the Spirit will not strive a man always.
Amen.
So what are you going to do?
Amen.
You haven't put anything in your bank.
Amen.
Not in your spiritual bank.
Amen.
Nothing you can get out of there. Because you have not put anything in it.
Amen.
But what are you going to do?
Oh,
because he's going to come back.
Yes, he is.
He's going to come back.
Yes, he is.
And he's going to do you your portion.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh,
you haven't done anything for that soul.
Amen.
That soul is going to be in hell.
Amen.
There's no two ways about it.
Amen.
You're either going to heaven,
yes,
or you're going to go to hell.
Amen.
And you're going to burn forever.
God.
Praise God. Praise God.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. You know, the way that people's like now, they act like that's a fantasy. But it's real.
Amen.
It's real.
Yes, it is.
God's word is true.
Yes, it is.
And you better listen to God's word.
That's right.
It's true.
Yes, it is.
Praise the Lord.
I know.
Now, what are you going to do?
Amen.
Are you going to listen to God?
Yes.
Are you going to listen to Satan?
I know that's right.
Which one?
Amen.
Which one?
That's it.
There's only two of them out there. There's a good one.
Uh-huh.
There's a bad one.
Amen.
When we seem to want to listen to that one. That bad one.
All right now.
Oh, he can tell us some sweet things.
Yes, he can.
That bad one.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come over here. There's joy over here.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, praise God. We got going on over here.
Uh-huh.
But oh, my God.
All right.
That's the wrong road you're on.
Amen.
Travel the road of salvation.
Amen.
And you won't have to worry about anything anymore.
Oh.
Because he's coming back for that church without spot or wrinkle.
Amen.
Yes, he is.
Yes.
You better believe God's word.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
He's coming back for you.
Yes.
Oh, praise God, praise God.
Oh.
That humble child.
Amen.
That humble child.
Amen.
That's the one going to taste the grace.
That's right.
That humble child.
Yes.
Not that high-minded, haughty child.
Uh-huh.
That humble child.
Amen.
Is the one that's going to taste the grace.
That's right.
Oh, praise the Lord.
Amen.
So get it fixed up.
Yeah.
Get it all fixed up.
Yeah. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
you. Get it all fixed up.
Yes, Lord.
Because he's coming back.
Yeah.
He's coming back for ready people.
Yeah.
Oh, praise God. I have just one more scripture that I want to talk to you about.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Go to John 15. John 15, 12 through 14. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You see the favor for being obedient when Hezekiah got. Oh, I'm going to get me some favor.
Amen.
Oh, I'm getting old. I'm going to give me some favor.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
That's it.
I want to be one of those children to get favor from God.
Amen.
You see, he got plenty of them.
Yes, he does.
He got plenty of favors, and I want me one of them.
Yes, he does.
Or two. Praise God. Thank the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory to God. You can read Praise God and yet. Thank you, Lord.
John chapter 15, verses 12 through 14.
Praise God.
This is my commandment.
All right.
That ye love one another.
Uh-huh.
As I have loved you.
All right.
Greater love has no man than this.
Yes.
That a man lay down his life for his friends.
All right. All right.
Ye are my friends.
All right.
If ye do whatsoever, I command you.
Amen.
All right. Thank you, Rita.
Amen.
Thank you. Praise God. Praise God. You are a friend of God if you keep my command.
Amen.
If you do what I tell you to do, you are his friend.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
If you would just do what he say do.
Amen.
Praise God. Do you want to be a friend of God tonight?
Amen.
Do you want to be his friend?
Amen.
I know you don't want to be his enemy.
No.
Praise God. But you know, sometimes we act like we want to be his enemy.
Amen.
By breaking all the laws.
Yes.
Amen.
All the laws.
That's right.
Praise God. There's some things in this world that people just push aside. And say, I will not do that thing. But now you know they're doing it all now.
Uh-huh.
They're doing everything that comes in their mind.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Everything that comes up, they're trying some of it.
Yep.
But oh my God, you better listen to what the word says.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Because this is no playbook.
No, it's not.
This is a prayer book.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
His holy word.
Oh.
And I tell you, if you follow the roadmap in this world,
yes,
and this world,
amen,
you will not go wrong.
Okay.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Because God is such a good God.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is. And he's a God that never fails.
Amen.
Oh, praise the Lord right now. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You know, we must have faith to travel this road. We must have faith.
Yes.
And we're going to have work along with it.
Amen.
Praise God. It's not just enough to come and warm the views. All this will work come on with the faith. They go together. They go together. And so gear up and say, whatever you want me to do, Lord, I'll be willing to do it. And let God be pleased with your life. Because he's coming back for people that humble. Humble people. Humble spirit people. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Not somebody you can't tell nothing. That has no everything. Oh, praise the Lord. Oh, he's coming back for other people. So we better get it right. And keep it right. So whenever he calls your name, you will be ready. You will be ready to go. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Have you done anything for the Lord today?
Well,
praise the Lord.
Yes, sir.
Oh, have you said a kind word?
Well,
have you smiled even?
Yeah.
You know, some people go around and I just like to wash their face in lemon juice. Will not give you a smile.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. That's a bad example.
Amen.
Glory to God. But if you ever been touched by God, oh, you have a spirit on the inside. Oh, you can give and you can love. Even your enemy. Somebody that you know that don't like you, you can love them. It's not hard to love somebody who don't love you. It's not hard. But you must be born again. Thank you, Jesus, to do that. You can't just do it if you've never been touched by God. It's hard. He said, my yoke is easy and my burden is light. His yoke is easy. His burden is light. Yes. But you must have Jesus inside. Thank you, Jesus. You make it hard when you straddle that fence. You don't know which way you're going. You don't know what to do. My God, my God. You just don't know. Your life is all messed up. And it's hard to forgive. But when you got Jesus inside, when you got Jesus inside, you can love the one you know don't like you. You can love him. You can love him. And mean what you're doing. And it's not a false love. It's a real love that comes from up above. Thank you, Jesus. So why won't we get Jesus in our mind? Thank you, Jesus. And you will never be the same again. Say, why did I used to do that old sinful thing? Because you don't have Jesus. When you got Jesus on the inside, oh, my God, you can love that person. That'll treat you bad. You said, Lord, please forgive them. Thank you, Jesus. Because they don't know. They don't know what Jesus can do to them. Thank you, Lord. But if you got Jesus, if you got Jesus, yes, Lord. If you got Jesus, you can love. You can love. That's why we have to be taught.
Amen.
We have to be humble.
Amen.
We have to Father, those hard-headed people.
Amen.
Oh, as I said the other night, how many times do we have to go to this, Father?
Amen.
And plead your case.
Oh, yeah.
Your case. Your case. Thank you, Jesus. Father, forgive them. Father, forgive them. Father, forgive them. And you right back out there doing the same old thing.
Amen.
Yes, Lord. But one day, one day, one day,
yeah,
it's going to run out. It's going to run out.
Amen.
Everything runs out. Everything runs out. And you won't have nobody to plead that case for you. Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
And then all you can remember, I wish I had
right.
I should have.
Amen.
But it will be too late.
Amen.
Oh, thank you, Lord.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. Salvation is free.
Amen.
It's free.
Yes, it is.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, it is.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, yes,
but you must please God. Must please God.
Amen.
While you're on this free journey, you're going to have to deny yourself.
Amen.
Of some things. The things you used to do, you don't want to do them no more.
Amen.
You cannot do them no more. Because those old things shall pass away in your mind.
Amen.
He said it would. If you will accept him, and all things will become new.
Amen.
If you will accept Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So if I were you, I would get in a hurry.
Amen.
And say, Lord, what can I do? What more can I do, Lord? Thank you, Jesus. Because you must clean up.
Yeah.
You must clean up. Thank you, Jesus. Of all the habits, praise the Lord. And you know, sometimes we have a lot of them.
Amen.
I've had habits, you had habits.
Amen.
And we all have had habits.
That's right.
But oh my God, if you get a taste of Jesus,
amen,
you throw those habits away.
Glory.
You will throw them away. He's just like that.
Yes,
he'll take away all that filth.
Yes, he will.
All of it.
Yes, he will.
Not some of it. He's a man that can take it all away. If you want him to.
Amen.
He'll take it all away.
Yes, he will.
Oh, bless his name, Jesus. You know, God is just good to us. He's just good to us. He's on everything. On the whole world.
Yes, he does.
The whole world.
Yes, he does.
And I just want a little bit of what God wants me to have.
Amen.
Whatever you decide to give me, I'm happy.
Amen.
I'm pleased.
That's right.
Praise God.
Amen.
I've never been an extravagant person. I just want to kind of live a little bit comfortable.
Amen.
And I guess you do too.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. I don't have to have hundreds of millions. Just give me a little bit, give me a piece of meat. And a piece of bread. You see, I'll be all right.
Amen.
And a few clothes to put on my back.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. And I'm happy. I'm happy. Praise God. I'll be one of the happy Christians. Oh, glory to God. I'm asking you tonight. I'm asking you tonight. Why not? Why not? Leave Satan and his whole mess alone.
Amen.
Leave Satan and all his mess alone.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. I just want to talk to you a little bit about what do you have. Praise the Lord. Salvation tonight. Are you stoned?
Amen.
I was too ashamed. in a place myself.
Amen.
Right now. You don't have no place for yourself. And that's sure enough, you don't have no place for Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I know.
Be talking to Jesus as you're standing there. Be talking to Jesus. He knows what you need. He knows all about you. He knows all about you.
I know.
He knows where you stand with him. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Lord, I thank you. Thank you. Yes, Lord. I ain't no devil in hell. Make me miss so great of salvation. Because he's lost already. And he's trying to get me to go with him. Oh, I would just pray right now. And say, Lord, make me new. Make me new this year. Make me new this year. Thank you, Jesus. Because I don't know what next year will bring. Or whether I will be here next year. My God, my God. Ooh, humble yourself. Humble yourself. And humble child is going to take his place. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, praise God. Let us pray right now. Thank you, Lord. Somebody need you. 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 And don't want to hear it. Somebody need you tonight, Lord. Father, we ask you to strengthen them and bless them. You know what they need of. And I know you have the whole world in your hands. You can give them this for me. Father, I ask you to bless them, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Let them be humble people. Humble people. Humble people. People that love, like you say love. People that give, like you say give. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Touch the minds. Touch the hearts. Thank you, Jesus. You know all about it. Bless the homes where they live. Thank you, Lord. And if I know I'm sick tonight, ask you to touch the body. As I know you can. Lord, I thank you for being such a good God. Such a good God.
Thank you, Lord.
Such a good God. Thank you, Lord.
Yeah.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, yes, we need you, Lord. We need you. Let him run this year as never before. Because, Lord, you call it day and night. Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. I thank you for your people tonight. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. In Jesus' sweet name we pray. Amen. 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 Oh, bless the Lord Jesus. good God. And he's just what you allow him to be in your life. He's just what you allow him to be in your life.
Amen.
Oh, praise God. Did you thank God for each and every one of you that came out to support this revival? Praise God. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, my God. It's been a beautiful revival in our eyesight. In God's too. Because the word has went forth. Praise God. And I do believe that it was something planted in this revival.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. And it might not manifest itself until days later, week later, months later. But oh my God, what a blessing. I thank God for everything in his name. Praise God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Now in the revival, we was not having any table offering, just the envelopes. So if anybody desires to support this revival, raise your hand and the deacon will give you an envelope of love. That's the support the revival.
Amen.
Praise God. Praise God. Anyone that would like to put something in the envelope, got a hand up back there. Got a hand up back there.
Yeah.
Oh, praise the Lord. And you can leave it tonight if you have anything.
Yeah.
That's how we work this week. And God has blessed. I just thank God for each and every one of you. God is such a good God. Praise the Lord. I love him tonight. I love him tonight. Musician, did you get anything tonight? Revival. Well, you listen to me in this revival.
Yeah.
You're going to be stronger this year.
Amen.
All right. What about you, drum beater?
Get
what about you, musician back there?
Get him.
Oh, praise God, praise God, praise God. Because you see, there is going to be a time when you're going to need him, son. You're going to need him, you're going to need him, you're going to need him. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I just thank God for everything that's been done and said in the name. I'm going to move out the way, and I have a pastor and apostle going to come. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oh, give him a great apostle.
You can be seated in the presence of the Lord. Amen. Praise God. I want to say we thank you, praise God, just for being here. Amen. Thank God for these three nights. Amen. Praise God. Listen, I believe that this is a time of revival. Isn't that right?
Amen.
Praise God. Truly, the Lord is moving by His Spirit and by His power. Thank God for the evangelists coming and rendering service through these three nights. Thank God for our co-pastor, music department, amen. Deaconess, amen. All of you that came, thank God for men and women of God, amen. Thank God for Pastor Stocks coming in tonight, amen. Praise God. Nothing but a blessing. Isn't that right? Listen, this is a time of revival. Amen. A time to get your souls revived. Get back on the fire line for God. Don't nobody know where your shortcomings but you.
Right.
Come on, somebody. They say a heap see, but a few knows. Thank you, Jesus. So nothing but a blessing, amen, praise God. If in the Bible, amen, praise God, and the book of Acts, amen, 3:19 says, repent ye therefore and be converted,
amen,
that your sins may be blotted out.
Amen.
And when the time of refreshing shall come, amen, from the presence of God. Thank God for that refreshing.
Amen.
Amen. Oh, how many of you know it's time that the church get refreshed?
Amen.
And that word refresh in the Greek, it means revival.
Amen.
Oh, amen. It's revival time. Amen. Praise God. And that's what refreshing means. So when God sent that refresh, he sent revival. Amen. And that's what that word refreshing means. Amen. Praise God. Even when you look at that word repent, amen, mean to become godly sorrow of our sins.
Amen.
But if you look it up in the Greek, amen, it means this. It means destroy the house. Destroy the house and leave nothing to go back to.
Amen.
Glory to God. You got to destroy everything. Everything that were in your life and part of your life.
That's right.
Destroy all of it.
That's right.
And leave nothing to go back to.
Amen.
You know, if everything is destroyed, there ain't nothing to go back to. If your old life is all destroyed, your old ways is all destroyed, then you have nothing to go back to.
Amen.
Now we can do like Paul say, I press towards the mark of the high calling which is in Christ Jesus. Thank God for that pressing.
Amen.
Like the song say, I'm pressing on the upward way. Glory to God. Thank and praise God. Listen, I enjoyed these 3 nights. Amen. Praise God. Thank God for it. This has just been a refreshing. Amen.
Amen.
Listen, sometimes God just wants to see the obedience of the church.
Amen.
Where did revival start? It starts at home first.
Amen.
Amen. You that part of this house.
Amen.
Amen. God want to know how faithful are us.
That's right.
Amen. We need to come and be faithful.
Amen.
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 Because now tell the truth now. This is the first time some of you have been to church Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Uh-huh.
Been a long time. Some of you, it's probably the first time.
Amen.
So I know your body's all out of whack. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. You know. And on top of that, we're going to be right back here tomorrow night. 4 days in a row. I know you don't know how that is.
Amen.
4 days in a row. Amen. Yeah, really fine from Sunday. Ain't that right?
Yeah,
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Oh, boy. I don't think that it ain't going to be no church Sunday because you... Some of you ain't gonna see no way because you're gonna go like, well, you know, I've been to church by 9 days straight, so don't look at me, amen. Listen, God is just good. Thank you, brothers. Thank God for Pastor Stocks being here, co-pastor. Co-pastor, you have a word for me? God bless you, amen. Praise God. Thank you, praise God again for you. Listen, let's just continue to pray one for another and just continue to seek God and do the will of God. Amen. Amen. Praise God. Yes, ma'am.
I want to testify. How blessed. I want to thank God for being in the revival. But it's been a rough night for me.
Yes, I know.
Okay.
Monday night at 1 o'clock, I went through something. But the Lord brought me out.
Amen. Yes.
I am trying to be here.
Wow, nothing but a blessing.
Oh, God, I said, if you keep me up on my feet and let me live, I will be in the revival.
Nothing but a blessing.
I was sweating, that's why I had cold, bucket water.
Wow.
My husband and I prayed. And Lord delivered me. I finally went to sleep about 3 o'clock that morning. Woke back up, I was hurt again. I said, everything's all right. I am not going to the hospital.
Stay
and
with
I kept standing there with the hospital free. I thank God for his deliverance. Last night I woke up, I couldn't even move the table. Nerves got all in my fingers.
Wow.
I had felt so bad because I cried like a baby. Mm. And I prayed. My husband running got a hot pad and everything he can. And I said, devil, you lie, I'm still going.
Thank you, Jesus.
Tonight I got sick again. That devil loved me. Wow. I told God, I said, God, if you still let me live. And my daughter come and said, I swear, I said, I ain't going. And I sit down, I said, no, I told God, if you let me live, I got breath in my body. She came and got, and my body started feeling better.
Crazy.
Yeah, and I want to thank God for my
life.
Well, I can't run and shout and pray, but I can sit here and praise God. It ain't all about the shout no way.
Come on, man.
It's all about Jesus with the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
You don't have to run and jump and shout. Just stay still and accept my spirit. And hear the word. And I thank God for the word. Because I have made heaven my home.
Amen.
I repent every day. And anybody here, if I say it in the faith, I look at you wrong. I did anything wrong. I ask y'all for forgiveness.
All right.
Yeah. That's what it's all about.
All right. Yeah. Amen.
You can't walk by him and have anything in your heart.
All right.
You never know when God comes.
Amen.
And he said, be also ready.
Yes.
And I will be in that number. And I'm going to be in that number. And I thank God for y'all. I thank God. I thank God for you praying for my home.
God bless you.
I thank God for
God
you.
God bless you. Stay with the Lord.
And I thank you. And that word you always say, whatever you do, stay with
Jesus.
That's it.
That's it.
God bless you. Hallelujah.
Y'all too.
Amen.
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 God bless you. Thank God for the Lord. Thank God for the Lord. Thank God for the Lord. Let's stay with the Lord. You know, when you look at the word of God, amen, praise God, you know, you see words like repent that we just was talking about. Repent. Remission. Remit. All those start with R-E-R-E. You gotta remit, do it again.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Repent, do it again. Remission, do it again. Thank you, Jesus. God is just real. And we thank God for it. Listen now, before we get out of here, man, praise God, is there any other announcements from anybody else before we're gonna have a few words from Pastor Stocks? Yes,
if anyone would like to help me pass out some flyers, I have some up here. And just stop by and see me. I got some flyers for the fish fry on Saturday. And you know, you can take them to work, pass them out to some of your friends or, you know, somebody in the neighborhood. You know, I'd be greatly appreciated. The church will appreciate it also.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Amen. All right. Amen. Praise God. All right, y'all. Yeah, deep with those flyers. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. I mean, you know, fish there, you know, just kind of just melts up the place. It's kind of like barbecue, ain't it? You know, all kind of just carries a smell. Pass by, you smell it, make you hungry even if you're not hungry. Ain't that right? Yeah, just something about it, ain't that right? Listen, now, just before we get out of here, amen, praise God, we want to say we thank God for Pastor Stocks coming from the beach, amen, praise God. Thank God for the young lady that's with her there, amen. So before we get out of here, we're going to hear words from you, Pastor, amen, praise God.
Amen for being here. Amen tonight. Thank God for you all. Praise the Lord.
Yes.
Amen. I certainly, amen, give honor and honor is due. I do honor, praise God, Apostle. Amen. Taylor, praise God. Amen. Thank God for him. Amen. Thank God, amen. Praise God. Pastor, praise God. Taylor, praise the Lord. We thank you, amen. Glad to be here tonight.
Amen.
Amen. I certainly thank God for all the saints. Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Thank God. Amen. Praise the Lord for one of my warriors. Praise God. Amen.
Right.
Amen. Praise God. Just say the word. I thank God for her tonight. Praise God coming tonight. Thank God for the evangelist. Amen. Sanford. Praise the Lord. Amen. When she told me about it, praise the Lord. And I said to her, I said, we got to go. And she said, all right, just tell me tonight. So I love that spirit. I love that spirit, praise the Lord. Amen, praise God. Amen. And I thank God tonight for that precious words of God.
Amen.
Amen. That's good. Oh, she preaching strong still. Good God Almighty. This warrior, praise God, causing me to be saved. Amen. I thank God for her tonight. That amen, God bless her. Amen, praise God. When in my young teenage, praise God. Amen, teenage, praise God. That amen, praise God, that she was a good warrior back in those days.
Amen.
Amen. I didn't understand that when Ryan Holden's church, praise God. But amen, God bless him when I married, moved right in the door one. God know what you want.
All right.
God know what you want.
Amen.
Amen. 12 years old, I told my mama that's what I wanted.
All right.
But I wasn't able to get there until I was married and grown. Amen. God bless, praise God. I didn't understand how to get it, praise the Lord. But amen, this was the warrior. When she saw, praise God, I saw the dragon. It looked like, well, God must have known him. I want to be saved, but I don't understand. God must have don't know I want him. But I didn't understand.
All right.
And she came to me and she said, baby, And you keep on going. So don't you stop now. So you done got your book.
Amen.
Amen. And I needed that push.
Amen.
Amen. I needed that little shell, praise God. Amen. Amen. Because I was thinking, God, you wasn't going to save me. Amen. All the rest of them look like they happened. They enjoying themselves. Lord have mercy. I would try all my strength and know it wasn't in the strength. Thank God for understanding.
Amen.
Oh, thank God for understanding.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. And when I learned the right way, I got there. Praise God. Oh, I thank God for them old saints. Praise the Lord that stayed with you.
Amen.
And I mean, it was never too late. Praise God. They stayed there. They want you want to be saved all night long.
All right.
Amen. They'll stay with you. Praise God. Amen. I'm telling you. Praise God. And I was so thankful. Praise God. Oh God, when I come through, I look back and I said, ooh, thank God for pushing me. Thank you, Lord. Amen. You better appreciate somebody that stand with you and then plead with you and love you enough. You ought to give God the praise for it. Oh, you ought to give God the praise because they love you. Amen. Praise God. The devil wants you to thank, praise God, that, amen, you're coming against you, but they love you. Amen. To take that time, amen, to strive with you and show you the right thing. Of everybody gonna tell you the truth.
Amen.
I'm here to tell you, everybody ain't gonna tell you the truth. Anybody can tell you anything to knock you off. But when you got somebody to love you and their heart's enough to speak by you, amen, and tell it like it is, you better thank God these days. Come on, tell God thank you. Oh, thank you, God. I thank God for the truth. How about you? The truth tonight.
Amen.
Glory to God. Amen. And it is true. Praise God. Amen. Praise God. You better get something, praise God, in that bank account.
Amen.
That gonna last. Praise God. And I ain't talking about this natural stuff as you were saying. Praise God. You got to get something. Amen. Which is the Holy Ghost.
Woo.
Glory to God.
Yeah.
And I declare, praise God, you can lean back on that.
Amen.
Glory to God. And I thank God for the Holy Ghost. How about you tonight?
Amen.
Thank you. Praise God. Thank God for being here. Amen. I just feel at home. Praise God. I feel good. Amen. Praise God. And I just thank God. Amen. For just another lift. Just a little lift tonight.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
Thank God for you all tonight. Praise God.
Yes.
And El God ever bless you all. God bless you.
Amen.
Oh, I just love her. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. There's nothing like God's good love.
Amen.
If you got you some good love,
yes,
in your heart,
yes,
you got some.
All right.
Oh, praise God. Praise God. If it's not there, say, Lord, give it to me. Give it to me. And he got it. And he'll give it to you. Oh, bless the Lord. I thank God for the one. Thank God for the one that came out and supported the revival.
Amen.
Oh, praise God. I feel better myself.
Amen.
I feel better myself. That word feels good to me.
It's
good to me.
Yes,
it is. See what I'm saying? Eat the whole roll. I try to eat it all.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Because it's going to take.
Yes, it is.
For you to make it into God's kingdom.
Amen.
I'm going to take it. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, I just love you all tonight. And pray for me that the Lord will ever keep me humble. Praise God. Humble. That humble child. That humble child. Woo! Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Let us stand. Let us stand. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God again for my pastor, apostle, and my co-pastor today. And thank God for him. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. God, we ask you to look on each and every one of your people tonight. Bless them as they leave this place. Bless them, Lord. Take them safely home. Thank you, Jesus. I know you can, and I believe you will. Thank you, Jesus. Keep them, Lord. Keep them, Lord. Keep them on the mind, stand on thee. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Because we don't know what tomorrow or this year is going to bring. But, oh, my God, we know you do. And we ask you to be protective of us. Keep us, Lord. Keep us in your will. Oh, I thank you, Jesus, for every one of us. Every one of us here tonight. Oh, glory to God. Bless. Thank you right now. In your name, Jesus. Amen. Let us raise our hand. Thank you, Jesus. Lord,
Lord,
protect my front.
Protect
my back.
Protect my back.
My left side.
Left
and right side.
Right side.
And Lord,
Lord,
the fence of protection around me and all of us. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.